Early in the morning, when NGO Sathi spotted a boy at Kanpur railway station. When the boy shared of no money, ticket or any clear idea of his destination, he was rescued. Daily diary entry of the child was done with the railway police and the boy was brought to a shelter. At shelter, child was provided with basic needs. He was left free without any restrictions. Now, it was a matter of lending a caring shoulder. Trained female counselors at shelter provided the caring shoulder. Eventually, the boy shared his journey. He was Dharamveer from Barua, Sumerpur, Uttar Pradesh. His father had expired and mother had turned saint. The 16-year-old lived with his mother and six siblings. Dharamveer studied in 10th. He liked his school and studies. But when his school fees went pending and he was scolded by his teacher, the boy was disappointed. During this fight, mother was away from home. In a fit of anger, the boy ran away.
मैं इसलिए भगा था क्योंकि मेरे स्कूल की फीस जमा नहीं की जाती थी। भैया ने कहा थी कि कुछ दिन में जमा कर दिया जाएगा और सर हमें डांटते रहते थे, रोज मारते थे। तो हमने घर में आके एक दिन कहा दीदी से, गुस्से में कहा हमारी फीस जमा करा तो अपनी अपनी जमा कर ले तो हम लग जाते हैं। तो भैया को ये बात पता चल गई तो भैया ने हमें खूब मारा। दीदी से हमारी लड़ाई हो गई तो हम भैया ने हमें मारा और सो कही रहा था शाम तक निकल जाना, यहाँ जाना नहीं। तो हम सुबह निकल लिए बिना बैग के, कब बिन कपड़े के बिन पैसे के निकल लिए और यहाँ आके कानपुर में आए। कानपुर उद्देश्य से आए।
धर्मवीर शेयर हिज मदर्स कॉन्टैक्ट डिटेल्स। His mother, like many parents, did not know the reason of her son's runaway.
लोग तो साधु हैं, भाई और हैं तो मजदूरी करते हैं, कोई धंधा बिजनेस करता है। दिल्ली में एक जालौर में वहाँ भी बिजनेस करता है। खेती तो है नहीं, है कस्बे में है ना। हमने घर मजदूरी से इसको पढ़ा रहे थे कि बेटा तू पढ़, हम तो पढ़े नहीं कर पाओगे, तो छोटा भाई है तो हम पढ़ाएंगे तुझे। तो भी डांटूँ तो ये भगाया।
She was relieved and thankful to have found her son again. In some cases, children are unable to share their house addresses or contact numbers. It is through multiple police stations, gram pradhans, technology like Google search that address are traced. Dharamveer and his mother were produced before CWC. Finally, as per the order of CWC, the child was handed over to their parents. It was 25th August 2017.
माँ तो माँ इसी होती कि साधु बने कुछ भी हो तो बच्चों पे तो जाएगी, उसकी ममता और निराली होती है माँ की।
More than a lakh children like Dharamveer run away from homes every year. They are rescued by NGOs like Sathi, Salam Balak Trust, Prayas, with the help of Ministry and Department of Women and Child Development, Department of Railways. Shrimati Meneka Gandhi, Honorable Minister of Women and Child Development, is a strong believer and supporter of this cause.
I've seen children on railway platforms selling you water, selling food, lying about, looking drugged. You must have seen these poor homeless children without parents, without guardians, children who have been put to work by gangs, fed drugs. Children who are lost. These children don't belong on railway stations. Many of them have families. They have usually run away in the train itself from small stations, small platforms. Apart from that, we have collaborated with the railways to start something called Railway Childline in the last 3 years. Through this program, we are helping thousands of children every year from 33 main stations that we identified as the main trouble spots, where children get down, where they are immediately taken away, where they are made to work, and we lose them forever. The ministry plans to expand this program to cover 60 railway stations soon.